Hello, everybody. I'm Doug Limerick, and this is Limerick on Life. February 2nd, Woodchuck Day.
How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
Officially, a woodchuck is a marmot.
This is pitiful. 1,000 people freezing their butts off waiting to worship a rat. What a hype.
No, not a rat. A woodchuck is also known as a groundhog. And those fat, furry critters can supposedly predict the weather. Of course, Punxsutawney Phil is the most famous groundhog of all. But let's not forget Staten Island Chuck, who bit the mayor of New York City. And how about General Beauregard Lee in Georgia, Sir Walter Wally in North Carolina, and Jimmy the Groundhog in Wisconsin? In fact, lots of cities have their own prognosticating groundhogs, but Punxsutawney, PA parties with a plethora of personalities from the networks and local TV and radio and, of course, the Weather Channel, including big event meteorologist Jim Cantore. As for whether there will be an early winter, since 1887, the groundhog has only been accurate 38% of the time. Chances of Phil seeing his shadow this year, slim to none. And as always, the movie
Groundhog Day! Get up and check
it! Will be on TV. It's celebrating its 25th anniversary. And it just keeps being shown over and over and over again.
Groundhog Day! Get up and
at least the Day of the Woodchuck, a.k.a. Groundhog, makes the dead of winter a little easier to live through.
Groundhog Day! Get up and
that's A Slice of Life. I'm Doug Limerick.